Wan 2.5 just dropped and it is uncensored, which means you can say as many times as you want.
Do you want to know how I got so rich? I bought stocks of Marvel.
You look so cozy here with me. Just breathe in and let everything go.
You want to know how I got these scars? From eating too many Lays.
This alcohol hits way harder than the garbage I usually make.
The videos that you just saw were not generated using VO3, Kling, or Minimax. They were all generated using China's most recent AI video generator called Wan 2.5, and you can already see how good this is. China is at it once again, ladies and gentlemen, and this time, they have really cooked. It's only been a few days since the whole world was talking about Nano Banan and Sea Dream 4, but now Wan 2.5 is all they're talking about. And why wouldn't they? It has the ability to generate extremely high quality videos with realistic sound. People are already calling it the VO3 killer, and I'm not gonna lie, Wan 2.5 really can handle complex scenes and sounds perfectly. And here's the best part, it is uncensored. Yes, which means, unlike VO3, you won't be getting those annoying content moderation warnings, and you can unleash your full creativity in HD. In today's video, I will show you how you can get unlimited access to Wan 2.5, so without wasting any more time, let's get started. Alright, the tool we'll be using today is called Higgsfield, and let me tell you guys, it's just awesome. They're currently giving unlimited access to Wan 2.5, Kling's latest model 2.5 Turbo, Sea Dream 4, and Nano Banana if you're on the Ultimate or Creator plan. And the best part? They also give daily free runs on all plans. Isn't that awesome? To get started, simply click the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you'll see an interface like this. Here, you can see it's giving unlimited access to Wan 2.5, Kling, Nano Banana, and Sea Dream 4. If you scroll down, you'll also find some generations made using Wan 2.5. They're super creative. You can go through them to get an idea of how to get the best results. Now let's try generating some videos, but before that, we need an image, so let's generate one first. I'll hover over the image option here, and as you can see, it has so many different image generators. I'll go with Sea Dream 4 because it's my current favorite. Now let's give it a prompt to generate the image. I'll paste this prompt here. Next, you can change the aspect ratio from here, and then make sure to turn on the unlimited option so it doesn't cost any credits. Then, just click on Generate. And here's the output. Wow, this image looks awesome. Sea Dream has completely nailed the cinematic look and feel I was going for. And one more thing I love about Sea Dream 4 is that it's fully uncensored, which means you can go pretty wild with it. And now, let's turn this into a video with Wan 2.5. To do that, first you need to click on the Animate option and choose Video. Next, from here, you need to select the model. As you can see, it has so many different models, but I'll stick with Wan 2.5. After that, you need to give it a prompt. Don't worry too much about the prompt because it automatically enhances it to give you the best results. I'll paste my prompt here. Now you can change the duration from this option. I'll set it to 10 seconds. I'll also keep the resolution at 720p. And finally, make sure to turn on the unlimited option, otherwise it will deduct credits. Once that's done, just hit generate. And here's the output.
If I tell you the truth, everything will change forever.
Wow. The video is absolutely stunning. It really nailed the voiceover with perfect lip sync, and the motions were spot on. Now I see why people are calling it the VO3 killer. I'm seriously impressed with both the sound and the video. China really did an outstanding job with Wan 2.5 this time. Now let's try to generate something a little spicy and test if it's really uncensored or not. So I'll upload this image, write this prompt, and then hit generate. And here's the output.
Wow, this is really uncensored, and you can do whatever you want in it.
That was absolutely insane. Wan 2.5 had no problem generating a bold video like that. If this were VO3, it would have rejected both the image and the prompt right away and given you a content warning. But with Wan 2.5, generating NSFW-style videos is possible without any restrictions. And honestly, that's just awesome. And now, Let's try to generate a more complex video and see how well it holds up. First, we need to upload the image. I'll upload this one. Next, I'll write the prompt and then hit generate. And here's the output. Wow. Look at this, folks. The video looks so real. The motion is super smooth with no morphing or distortions, and the environment stays consistent throughout the video, and it has nailed the physics too. Wan 2.5 is really on the next level. Even the camera follows the instructions in the prompt perfectly. If you showed this to someone, I'm sure they wouldn't be able to tell it's an AI-generated video. It's actually that good. Let's try one more. This time, I've uploaded this image. Now, for the prompt, I'll write this and then hit generate. And here's the output. Oh my god, I literally have no words. You guys be the judge. This is just awesome. Look at the speed. It feels so natural. It really looks like a movie scene, doesn't it? And the background music is just the cherry on top. Now, with VO3, you probably wouldn't be able to generate Battlefield-style videos like this, but here, anything is possible. You're only limited by your imagination. Here's a video I created using C Dream 4-generated images and then turning them into videos with Wan 2.5.
I know who you are.
The world does not need Superman.
He will give people of Earth hope.
Who are you?
I am the real son of Krypton.
That was absolutely stunning, wasn't it? And you can create something like this too with Wan 2.5 on Higgsfield. Apart from that, as you can see, it has so many other useful tools to help you create amazing content, so make sure you check that out. I'll put the link in the description. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.